It is not a problem to solve by sale of public assets. But the real problem is to cut the various avenues of waste to allow what we have to be enough. Last year we had over 10% $10 trillion. This year it's not okay. We have the National Assembly adding $506 billion to the budget. The same National Assembly is in the know that we have a deficit and added to it. So it is not a problem of selling assets to solve the problem, but the real problem is managing what we have.